Hi guys, welcome to Cognitive Hub Talent Tutorials. Till now we have seen about how to create a delimited meta file, delimited metadata as well as file metadata or JSON metadata. In this video I am going to explain about how to create a database connection like a metadata database collection and how to use that particular metadata DB connection in our local file like in our job to retrieve a data from a database or to make some connection for the database. So without wasting any time, let's dive into the topic. Here what I want to do is, I want to create a database metadata here. So under the DB connections, click on right click here. I want to create some metadata connection. Instead of configuring it every database for with the same host name for the username and password and database like for the port as well as whatever the rest of the configuration that we do for the configuration for connecting to a database, that all the things that I am going to do in the repository here. So first of all, I am giving a name here. I'm giving a name as a database connection and I'm saving it. So DB type is here. I want to use MySQL here. In the coming lectures, I am also going to illustrate with the PostgreSQL. For now, what I am doing is I am just illustrating you with the MySQL database. Here you need to select the version here. The DB version is MySQL 5 and this is the string connection. And whatever the login details that you have here, the login details is root and password is and similarly server is log 127.0.1, database is sample. See, these are the things that you need to configure for every component in the in a job. But what we are doing is we are doing it priorly for the database. So if you want to check this database connection, click here for the test connection. So if it is showing database connection is successful, then it is working fine. If it is showing some error, then there might be some issues in the like MySQL server running, or there might be some driver is missing in your local system. So be make sure that this connection, like once you click the test connection here, the check connection will be successful. So what I am doing is I am just clicking it as finish. So that's all for the database connection. So what I am doing is I am just retrieving a data from a database in the sample database t file tdb input. So tdb input, I am clicking it and I am printing it out in our console. So what I am doing is I am just configuring it. So first of all, we need to mention here MySQL and click apply, and here for the property type you can mention it as repository. Then it will show for the some blank panel and click these three dots. You will be redirected to the database connections and click here for the database connection. Then it automatically configures with all the required data. So you can also see the schema here. Sorry, we need to send the schema. So what we going to do is the table name is sample output table that is present in that particular table. Sample output table that is present in the sample database. So here query is select star from sample output table. So that's all, save it. And for the schema and all, you need to do some modifications here. You need to enter first name as a string, second name, last name, and then finally age, which is a integer here. You need to make sure you also change it in the text file as integer and click OK. And once it is done, connect both the components with the main connector. So let's see whether it is working or not. So it will retrieve the data from a sample output table from a database and store it and print it in a T-log component. See, these are the contents that we have in that particular DB. So this is how you need to create a database connection here prior to the creating a job. Then you can use that particular DB connection in in as many databases as you in this particular job or in any number of jobs. So that's all for this video, guys. Thank you for watching.